Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is QR code based IoT car parking system using ESP32 CAM and IR sensors. So in this project we are using ESP32 SAI Thinker module and OV2640 camera we are using, and 4 IR sensors. These are obstacle sensors. So to detect the cars, IR sensor 1, sensor 2, sensor 3, sensor 4, those are connected with digital GPIO 12, 13, 14, 15 pin and 5 volts power supply module and RPS 3.3 volts power supply for the IR sensor and LEDs, red LED and green LED, and those are connected to the D2 pin. So let us coming into the hardware part. So here we are using 5 volts power supply module, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator and 1 LED, and ESP32 camera module and 1 red LED and 1 green LED board, transistor to switch on and off the LEDs, and 3.3 volts power supply module for the IR sensors. So these are IR trans receiver pair. Sensor 1, sensor 2, sensor 3, sensor 4, and 4 cars with QR code cars. Each car consists of QR code, and we have a web page. In that web page, we are displaying the data onto the screen. So we are displaying the data onto the slot 1, slot 2, slot 3, slot 4, which slot is full and which slot is empty. So here ESP32S module. So ESP32 module 2 is connected with LED, 14, 15, 12, 13 IR sensors, 5 volts and ground, and RXD, TXD, it is connected with the UART power supply. Okay, ESP32 module and the camera module. Okay, so let's go to coding part. Here we are using ESP32 camera and 12, 13, 14, 15 LED to IR sensor and my Wi-Fi router user ID password. So I'm using the website is iotvehiclecode.in website. So here continuously I'm monitoring the data. I'm sending the data through web page. Now let's start with the kit. So now I switch on the power supply. So now there is no cars. So after updating the data, it will show you there is no cars on the slots. It will now it is scanning the card. Now there is no cars, 1, 2, 3, 4, everything is empty and all cars are empty. So here red color LED is on. Now one car is moving to through camera. It is scanning the QR code. Once it is scanned success, green LED should be on. Okay. So one car is full and it is update the data. Now it is showing two cars are full, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 193 is full. Now I am going for third car, a third vehicle. Green LED should be on. Okay, fourth slot also full. Second slot is empty.
Now I am going for third, fourth vehicle. Scanning the QR code. Okay. And it will update the database. So this red LED should be on. All cars are full, and here also all cars are full. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, and here is also full. So QR code based car parking system, you can extend with another ESP32 module, normal ESP32 module. You can extend the number of slots also. Okay, if let's see. So first car, now I am going to empty. So you need to show the card onto the QR code to the ESP32 camera. Green. Okay, so one car is empty. So here the car will remove. Okay, so here red. So this one, first slot is empty. So now I'm going for third. It is continuously checking 2-3 times whether the card is proper or not. Once the card is proper, then it will check the database with the name. So if it is green, so then the card is scanned and it is checked the database. Once it is checked the database, so this third will empty. Third is empty. Now I am going for this card. Okay. Okay, green LED is on. So fourth slot also empty. Now this car. Okay, last card, all will empty. Okay, all slots are empty. Yeah, here also all slots are empty. Slot 1, slot 2, slot 3, slot 4. Thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded. So if first slot, first car, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, third slot is full. Okay, now one, three, full. It is checking for entry only. Entry and exit at the same time. We can add the gates also, but there is no port pins are not available in this. You can add external board and you can go for the entry exit gates. And last final car. All cars are full. Thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SV Assembled.